Hey guys, I'm back. Today's the day when I'm going to do my herbal rinse featuring the herbalisms. What I did, I put all the herbs into one bag, so they're all mixed together. It's the citrus, the mint mary, and the flower power. So all of them are together. And what I did was, where's the tea bag? I put like 4 tablespoons of the herbs into this bag. You can fill it all the way to the top if you want, but you don't have to. Very little goes a long way. And I'm going to put that into the pot, which is right here. and I'm going to add 2 cups of water. And I'm going to let that boil. And when I get back, I'll show you guys how it looks. Stay tuned. All right, guys. So these are the herbs. Now I'm going to turn the flame off because I've been doing that for like 5 minutes now. And you don't want to boil it too much because it will it begin to evaporate. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to strain it now. And I'm about to do that right now. Let me sit this down right here. I have my strainer here. I have my Purex glass container. Okay. Some of the herbs slipped out of the bag, but that's absolutely fine because it's going to get strained anyway. And make sure you handle this very carefully. You're dealing with very hot contents. So what I do, I just take the bag and squeeze the excess. I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. Just squeeze the excess out. And I love that she added this tea bag because it's very convenient. That's that there. And then you let the tea bag dry before you discard the herbs. And this is the tea. And as you can see, it is steaming hot. So I'm going to put this in the fridge and I'm going to let it cool down. And when I get back, I will show you guys how I apply this tea rinse to my locks. So stay tuned. All right, guys, I'm back. So I have the tea ready. I let it cool down. I actually put it in the freezer. And I let it cool down for like 20 minutes. Or to a half hour if you want. So this is the tea here. And the reason why it looks cloudy is because I added some essential oils in here. I put peppermint, tea tree, lavender, orange, bergamot, lemon, lemongrass, all that kind of stuff in there. And rosemary. Just to give it some smell. It already has a natural smell to it. But I like adding essential oils because sometimes my scalp can be kind of itchy sometimes. So I have a bowl right here, and this is going to catch the remaining tea when I pour it over my hair. So I'm going to put it in the sink like this. So I'm just going to sit it in a way where it doesn't fall. That's that. Now I'm going to proceed to do the tea rinse. So I'm going to try to position this camera in a way where you guys can see. I'm probably going to have to do it the same way I did it in my tea pool video. Just sit it sideways like this. Okay. All right, guys. Now I'm going to proceed to do the tea rinse on my hair. So make sure you're positioned over the bowl. And if you have to dip below, feel free to do so. Thank you.
So in the directions, she said to do it 3 times. And that's all you need. But me, sometimes I go over. I probably do it more than that. Just to ensure that I get all of my lock saturated. So you pour it back into your cup or back into the measuring cup. And then you put the bowl back in place. And then you proceed to go over your hair again. So for the sake of this video, I'm just going to do it 3 times as she said in the directions. Now you can use this as a leave-in, or you can go back under the water and rinse it out, but I'm not going to rinse it out. I'm going to leave this concoction in my hair. I love this. So, let me do it one more time. Make sure you position your bowl correctly. And this time, you can go in again for the 3rd time, as it says on the directions. What I'll do is just squeeze out the excess. And that is how you do the Herbalism's tea rinse on your hair. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will post the link to the owner of this company, Herbalism's. She also did a demo video on how to do the rinse. I will post her video down in the description box as well. I did it basically the same way. But, yeah, I will post it down there anyway so you guys can see. And make sure you check out her website. It's on Artfire. I will post her link down in the description box as well. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.